whole thing squared. That is this part I'm explaining it. This will be just 3 e to the power x squared times 3 e to the power x squared. Because power 2 means repeating 2 times, eh? So 3 times 3 will be 9. E to the power, base is same. You add the power x squared plus x squared, that's why you get 2x squared. That's how we get 9 e to the power 2x squared. Just for you to know how we get that part, right? So basically, that finishes off as with unit 6.2. Now we'll look at unit 6.3, where we will do logarithmic differentiation, log differentiations. So if you are done till then, let me know so that I can show you how to do unit 6.3.